Isn't it wonderful when you come to a channel and you switch on and it's a reaction channel but much calmer? Because that's what I'm all about in my channel. And if you're not a subscriber, very disappointed. I have to say that anyway, don't I? But to all, I'm an Irish channel that started in January 2021. I have over 150,000 views, thousands of people subscribing. And people are saying they're loving the choice of songs from the artists around the world that I'm picking. And today's guest is no exception. Enrique Ramil Soy Prohibido is I Am the Forbidden. And it's a Luis Miguel song. And they call Luis Miguel in Mexico El Sol de Mexico. And I'm going to call Enrique Ramil El Sol de España. ¿Por qué? Now, escúchame. I can only say his voice is spectacular. Now, he just walked onto a show, and one of the judges immediately said, Yes, I think it was the X Factor show, or it could have been another talent show. But it was one of the talent shows in Spain, and I just recall the video where he walked on, and the first judge went, Yes, definitely. He's got what I'm looking for. And hit the buzzer, and he was more or less through. The main judge saying yes, but he hasn't disappointed everybody. He's just, he's a wonderful guy. He's got a wonderful voice. And he went on to win the second series of Tierra de Talento in 2020. Now, he's a jazz, gospel, soul, electronic singer, but he's also a vocal coach. And he's from Castilla in Spain. Now, Enrique is one of these artists that you come across once in a lifetime, and he gives you faith that male singers are out there just like him with voices of liquid gold, pure liquid gold. And why do I say this? Because anybody that can sing a Luis Miguel song and make it their own interpretation and give it a wonderful delivery, because when you do Luis Miguel songs, the fans will destroy you if you make a bad version of any of his songs. He has such a huge Mexican following, trust me. And check out his video on my channel. But Enrique Ramil, you have done this justice. I wanted to play this by Luis Miguel, but it was blocked for some reason, and yet yours isn't. Thank you. So let's get going with the voice, and then we'll react after. You're going to enjoy this. If you need a couple of minutes just to chill, listen to this.
Soy ese vicio de tu piel que ya no puedes desprender. Soy lo prohibido. Soy esa fiebre de tu ser que te domina sin querer. Soy lo prohibido. Soy esa noche de placer. La de la entrega sin papel, soy tu castigo. Porque en tu falsa intimidad, en cada abrazo que le das, sueñas conmigo. Soy el pecado que te dio nueva ilusión en el amor. Soy lo prohibido. Soy la aventura que llegó para ayudarte a continuar en tu camino. Soy ese beso que se da sin que se pueda comentar. Soy ese nombre que jamás fuera de aquí pronunciarás. Soy ese amor que negarás para salvar tu dignidad. Soy lo prohibido. pasado que te dio nueva ilusión en el amor. Soy lo prohibido. Soy la aventura que llegó para ayudarte a continuar en tu camino. Soy ese beso que se da sin que se pueda comentar. Soy ese nombre que jamás fuera de aquí pronunciarás. Soy ese amor que negarás para salvar tu dignidad. Soy lo prohibido.
Now, everybody, wasn't that just effortless, beautiful, charismatic, incredible, full of sentiments, full of warmth, full of passion? Yes, it was. And he did justice to Luis Miguel. He really has. Luis is still producing an album. And if you want another Spanish tip and an album, check out Luis Miguel's, and I know I'm speaking about another artist, but because he's done a cover song of him, of course I'm going to, because I love Luis Miguel. And I want you to check out Mexico Para Siempre from Luis Miguel. If you love Spanish music, you're going to love that guy's music, and you're going to love this guy's music, because right here at the end of the video, beautifully done, is Mentira. And I swear, click that on and you will know why I fell in love and why I had to showcase Enrique Ramil today. Enrique Ramil, you are an artiste with the most spectacular voice. I've only, you know, been, I never understood why a judge, the minute a person would walk on, would say, yes, him, definitely, I just know, I've got a feeling, it's him. And I can see why you won the second series of, and I'll just bring it up, second series of Tierra de Talento of Spanish. Now, I know you were in the X Factor and Operación Triunfo, and, you know, what a wonderful, wonderful example of a vocal coach that can actually sing the way you do. Thank you for the music. Thank you for listening. It's again on my channel when I do short introductions. I prefer to leave the reactions to, let's say, I'm really going to react in a long way to Mentira when I review it. That's going to be in my next video. So in advance, you know what it's going to be. But if you've liked your introduction to Enrique Ramil's beautiful, beautiful Spanish voice, please hit the like button. Please leave your comment. What you think of the artist, what you think of the song. And if there's any other suggestions from Enrique you wish me to cover, please. And what will happen is all my subscribers know, I write it into my world book and I write down the suggestions. Although this is fast becoming a Dmitry from Russia, it's becoming his book because there's so many Dimish fans out there. And if you haven't heard of him, check him out on my channel. You'll be absolutely blown away by his voice as well. So I will put your suggestions into the book for Enrique and I will go through them over the next coming months. But in 2021, we have discovered an artiste with the most beautiful delivery of a voice, beautiful cover of Luis Miguel's song. And you've made me extremely happy covering that, Enrique. So gracias, hombre. Gracias por todo. So, and thank you to everybody listening. I hope you've enjoyed today's video and it's given you 3-4 minutes of sheer bliss. If you have, like, comment, and join me. Subscribe. Come on, it's an Irish channel. Without you, I wouldn't be here. Take care.